Hey, how's it going, guys? Smokey Moto here, and today I'm riding with my friend Adam on his KX250F. Goggles. Oh fuck, tree down. So anyway, what's going on, guys? My name's Smokey Moto, and motor vlogger. I love fucking four-wheelers, dirt bikes, and snowmobiles. I prefer dirt bikes, and chances are I might be getting one this weekend. So, oh, you fucking clear bag, you motherfucker. Never mind, I thought you took the Enduro trail. I was about to say, I can't fit on that shit. I was about to say, what the fuck, dude? Y'all prefer dirt bikes, snowmobiles, or four-wheelers? Or three-wheelers for that small community out there. Which one do y'all like more? Put it in the comments. But today we're gonna go to the power line. It's a good ride. It's fun. What I'm riding on right now is a 2015 Can-Am. I think it's an Outlander. I believe. You motherfucker. All right, this place I can really brat. I haven't been on this trail a while, so that's why I'm riding a little slow. I haven't ridden these trails in a while, so that's why I've been riding a little slow. I've been going about 20 to 30. I mean, it's still pretty fast when you're on, you know, a fucking four-wheeler, going through woods with fucking trees down and everything, but you know, whatever. When we were going, I was going across the field, I was going about 40. So, oh, there's Boo-Boo. Crap. This is where you kind of want to go a little bit slower, at least for the four-wheelers, just because, you know, I don't know what the fuck's down here. So hopefully there ain't a fucking nail. I don't get a fucking nail in my tire. That'd be a bitch. I'd be so fucking pissed. I'm not even kidding. Are you going that way? What? I don't know why the fuck he's going that way. This is one of the fucking hardest trails to go this way, and I'm gonna fucking quad. Fucking asshole. I had no clue where the fuck we're going. I haven't been on this trail yet, so. Ow, son of a bitch. He clipped me. This is a weird trail to go through. I've never been through here before, so this is new trail that my buddy's showing me. Whoa. I think it's the same way I normally go. You know, whatever. Fucking rat. Oh shit. Oh, that probably wasn't good. Fucking rat. The way I normally go, so I guess this is just another trail to get you out. This is the way I normally go, so it's just the trail they use to get to the regular. I don't know. don't take this trail, so it's kind of fucking weird. All right, well, we go this way because I can see his dust cloud. But I don't know what y'all love, but this is about the best thing that you could ever do. Just rapping with your friends in the woods. Like a rat? They're roasting me. They're fucking roasting me. Okay. Oh shit. Mud puddle! Woo! Fucking rat! Oh man! Fucking rat! Ooh, that water's a little cold. I have no clue where he went, so hopefully I went the right way. I honestly have no fucking clue because I couldn't see a dust cloud, so... You know, it would be a little nice if I could at least catch a glimpse of him before he went anyway. Oh, there he is. Okay. We're good. Well, because I mean, it looked like I was on the right trail, but I really didn't. This is where we can go a little bit faster, though. Man-made trails. They're just trails in our backyard, so I mean it's cool. But you know, how are y'all doing today? Like I said, beautiful day to be out there riding. Fucking mud. But the bike I'm gonna get hopefully sometime soon is a KX250F. I rode bikes when I was younger, and I ended up selling my 65 when I was 8. And ever since I sold it, I've been wanting a bike ever since. I'm 14 now, so... But... KX250F's gonna be fucking sweet. I already got my iron one. It's a 2009. I get it, I get it. I don't. You know, it's... fucking whatever. Damn, I got a power washer when I get back. I didn't expect it to be this muddy. Actually, to be truthful, it's not that bad. Just fucking water. Oh, we already have power lines. That took quick. That went quick. So this is where we ride to, just power lines. So, it's cool. Alright, I don't fucking know where he went. All right, well, see you guys.